49, L. The previous Swiss piece is in 49. And 29 as well, previous. I believe you can do it. And ladies and gentlemen, 1-11. Yep, indeed. 1-11 from the banana section. The 2X from the Sugar Bomb event. Special compliments to all the winners. If you like the next round, the best of you, but for you, feel free to place your bet. Thank you for that. All the best as well. So there you go. So yeah, I've never been at a festival such as the Tomorrowland or once again Miami or Exit, which is in Serbia, or at least was in Serbia like previous year. It's been like just stepped into the Book of Records as one of the most, let's say, successful festival, music festival, the past 10 years. Two blue. Yeah, ladies and gentlemen, we have two blue from the grave section. Compliments all the winners, single like the next round, the best you can feel free to place your best. Around. Been just amazing, amazing. That was like the perfect word to describe that one. So yeah. It's kind of nice how you get the invitations, season pass, let's call it like that, to Tomorrowland. Depends on the thematic that will be in that specific year. You'll get your box, you know, with the specific thematic will be, let's say, a circus or aquatic thematic like Aqualand or Forbidden City or who knows. And... yeah, ladies and gentlemen, that's what I'm talking about. Candy drop! Alright! Alright, so we have candy drops. Follow me to the waffle maze, we'll have three candies, blue, red, and yellow. Choose your favorite candy, if not, the system will do that for you. If you choose one, goes all the four purple boxes, that'll be 1000x. Fingers crossed with that. Alright, maze, when you're ready, start the shop. Mix the chocolate. By chocolate bar. Here we go. Alright. Now the blue candy. And it goes, ladies and gentlemen. Plus two. Times four. Plus one. Times three. Lovely. Moving on. The red candy, ladies and gentlemen. Plus one. The first three. Empty box. Second one. Plus five. Empty box and tea. Moving on with the yellow candy. Have plus two. Empty box. Plus five. Empty box in D. Special compliments all the winners. If you like the next round, there's ladies and gentlemen. That's you. Feel free to place your best for another round as well. Well, so for the best, once again. Oh, yeah. So that's like the... their signature, you know, spin about that event. Thanks all for joining all come also, ladies and gentlemen, on the Super Nights again lens. And have an unforgettable Sunday. Here we go. Yeah. Alright, so you have like you'll have a bracelet or something, you know, depends on that specific that season, but usually our bracelet. Two blue. Yeah, ladies and gentlemen, we have two blue from the grave section. Can't believe us all the winners and good luck at the next round. Best of you can feel free to place your bets. Alright. Yeah, depends on the thematic and what they would like to. But I've been as well on a necklace. I remember a few years ago they gave us as a passing, you know, pass the key for that festival. A necklace, indeed. A necklace with their logo with that butterfly, something like that. Probably is a butterfly. I think so. Yeah, used to be a butterfly. That's like their logo. And they made also an agreement with Belgium, you know, football national team. And Sugar Bomb, ladies and gentlemen. Alright, Sugar Bomb with 2X. This round, 8-week game. So, the boost indeed, ladies and gentlemen, if you enable it. I'll be double. Alright. Thank you. Yeah, ladies and gentlemen, today Sugar Bomb, the formation into something great and unforgettable. Well, yeah. And yep, we have two blue, ladies and gentlemen. Alright, when you're ready, here we go. Two blue, ladies and gentlemen, with two eggs from the Sugar Bomb event. Special gamblers, all the winners, if you like things on, better even for you. Indeed, Guy, close call, it's all the best you've ever done. So how about you, Guy? Have you ever been at a music festival? Like, I mean, first of all, what is your, ladies and gentlemen, main listed chance being about music? Or it just depends on the mood? Dimitris, 2023, good morning from Greece. Oh, look at that. Good morning to you too, distinguished Dimitris. How is the weather in Greece? I don't know much things about the language. Two blue, ladies and gentlemen. Yep, two blue from the Grave Station. Special compliments to all the winners. If you like the next one, better even for you. Good morning to you too, Pors. All right, cloudy today. Oh, cloudy. Yeah. But what can we do? Weather. Can I change it? Or at least that's all I know. I don't know who's unsubstituted in Greece, but how do you say good day? How do you say good day in Greece? Tzatziki? No, wait, that's a sauce actually. And Gyros as well, that's actually food. Kalimera, alright! And Kalispera is good evening, am I right? Days, ladies and gentlemen, two blue. Yep, indeed, we have two blue from the Grave Station. Compliments to all the winners. If you like the next round of the bets, you can feel free to place your bet. All right. I'm also from Romania, Dimitris. So, may I call you neighbor? As they, ladies and gentlemen. Just tell me I can call you neighbor. Bets are closed. Here we go. All right. Of course, my friend. Yeah. Now I have a neighbor. So yeah, once again, Kalimera to you, neighbor. Two blue, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, it's pretty happy now. Two blue from the Grave Station. Special compliments to all the winners. If you like the next round, best open for you. I love friends. Oh. I love you too, B.O. Love you too. All right. How is your coffee? How is your coffee, neighbor? Dimitris? Enjoying coffee or not yet? Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Fingers crossed. All right. Maybe night. Sunday coffee. All right. You know, sometimes I'm trying to figure out why, like, I'm enjoying right now. All right, enjoy your coffee, neighbor. And we have five violins. Yep, ladies and gentlemen, five violins from the Plum Section. Special compliments with all the winners and good luck for next round, the best even for you. Hope to catch a big bonus. Oh, that makes two of us, Dimitri, so actually plenty of us. I mean, that's why we are all here. No? I think so. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Here we go. So yeah, I'm trying to figure out. You know, let's talk about Italian, actually, gentleman. Just decided, you know, he's waking up and he wants to spend the rest of his time, you know, just relaxing, you know, and doing things that he likes the most. Then we have a bubble surprise. Yeah, boy. All right. Bubble surprise, at least the gems will follow me to the field. Arise. Blue candies, 5x, purple candies, 10x, red hearts, means 5x, we have also Swiss peas and candy drop. Let's do it. Come on. Boys. And. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, the blue candy with 5x. Special compliments for all the winners. We like the next one. Here's the best you can do. Yeah. this is gonna be our also last spin for this one, because guess who's back again? Edward's back. Tell your friends, ladies and gentlemen. Yes, bro. Yeah. And may Edward to be lucky for you, then I've been this one as well. Yeah. Here we go. Oi. This is also part of the game, so yeah. But we have in the previous session, as an example, Red Hearts from Bubba Surprise. Yeah. We had the Red Hearts and also Candy Drop. And ending our session, ladies and gentlemen, with one yellow. We have one yellow from the banana station. Thank you for your time. It's been a pleasure and a wonderful session together. It's time for Edward. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Greetings, ladies and gentlemen. That was my neighbor, Sean. My name is Edward. I'm going to host this show for you for the next 30 minutes. I wish you all the best of luck in the world. And I hope that we're going to have a fantastic time together. Right here, right now, for you and the Sweet Bonanza Candyland. Best of luck to all of you. Vamos a la Carlos. That's right. Everybody's missing Carlos, it seems, huh? What a legendary game show host, huh? One yellow banana section, the first number. Congratulations to all the winners. That's Rupin. I had a bunch of those bonus games in the previous game time, ladies and gentlemen. But I'm pretty sure that we can, make it up for what happened at some point. Maybe this point is closer than we think. We're going to enjoy those kind of moments. Wish you all the best of luck in the world. How are you, dear players? How was your time with Sean? You had a good quality time with him. Let's have an even better game time with me, El Presidente Edward. A little bit of luck we need, a little bit of luck we have. Candy drop. Nice. Here we go, dear players. You got an early bonus game, so we're going to the candy drop maze right now. You have three options, the blue, the red, or the yellow candy. Pick one, if not, our system is going to sign you one randomly and automatically. Yeah, that's nice. We're happy about this kind of moments. Keep on moving, keep on grooving, because groove's in the heart. The candies, we're going to do shuffle all the multiplier chocolate bars. Then we're going to see a highlighted path. Four boxes. That is the path to the 1,000x jackpot. There you have it. It's not nice to point with the finger at things. You know that? Plus two empty box for the blue candy with a plus one after that, and then an empty box one, that is 4x for the blue candy. Now the red one with a plus one times two, that's a 4x already. Plus two, that is a 6, and times 3, well, that is an 18x for the red candy. Not bad at all. Plus one for the yellow one, times 3, well, that is a 6x at this moment. Plus 2, make it an 8, and times 3, well, that is a 24x for the yellow candy. And that was it. We had a couple of double-digit winning multipliers out of the candy drop. Congratulations to all the winners. And you, dear players, are welcome to start placing your new bets once again. Well, we just got an early candy drop, and I think that is a good reason to cheer up a little bit more. Here we go, dear players. Let's try to get more and more and more of those. This is how we do it. This is how we're rolling. Wish you all the best of luck in the world. Oh, 16x here, 24x there. Not bad, not bad. And this is just the beginning of our game time, ladies and gentlemen. Hear me out. This is just the beginning. And we got back-to-back candy drop. That's what I'm talking about. So nice, so good. Ladies and gentlemen, let's go to the candy drop maze right now. Not to be amazed. The same three options, the blue, the red, or the yellow candy. The choice is yours. If not, our system is going to make that choice for you. Otra vez. That's right. My name is Edward. What is your name? And how's your weekend going so far? Did you do something special on Friday night? We have the candies. We have the multiplier chocolate bars. And the highlighted path. The path of the 1,000x jackpot. Now we go with the blue candy, ladies and gentlemen. We got a plus one, then a times two, up to a 4x right now. Then another plus one, make it a 5x, and in the end, times two. Well, that is a 10x for the blue candy. Consistency is good. Let's get them. Plus one times three, that is a 6x at this point for the red candy. Plus one, make it a 7, and times three. Well, that is a 21x for the red candy. Nice. Plus 5 times 3 for the yellow. That is an 18 right now. Plus 1, that is a 17 times 3. Well, let me tell you something. We got a 51x out of the yellow candy. So far, so good.